known for the certain shine. Write rhymes like I'm trying to save the earth in time. Before my girls get big and give birth to mine. I encourage you to live with the worst behind. Never worry about the past, it ain't worth your time.
And let me put it in this flow. We got all the goods we need, but got no money to grow. Hood got all the
skill,
but got no profit to show. Junkies got a Tina speed, but their brain is moving slow. Education at an all-time low, still catch an all-time high. Off the Dr. Green Thumb grow. I ain't preaching, I'm just giving you a real 24. It's a cold world, these streets don't feel anymore. There's no way you're telling what turned rebelling streets to three-time villains. The people's government, the big-time villains. Robbers flying, stealing, just the way it is. Take you for a gang of loot, but $20 got you out here slaying kids. Now tell me why is that? They blame the lies and rap. But what about the medium? They disguise it that. How we got access to ammo when any size of gas? But we can't get a decent school for us to knowledge at. It's called implied malice. They know they turned us into crime addicts. On the block chasing superficial status. Now do the mathematics. How many of us die in war on the street or for all? Who's keeping score? The same cops they pay to protect us. And the country turns us back, even though you fought for it in service. When it comes to my life, it's never one problem. You never know about it till you walk the shoes that I'm in.
Maybe some cilantro. Marinate that tomorrow. Chicken or something.
Okay, let's keep it simple. Stick to the base.
Ladies and gentlemen,
good evening and welcome to another edition of Friday Night Fights. Little get to know you here in the opening round. That's a clean shot, able to get in with the right hand. Griffin, legs can't fail him now. Oh my, is he taking damage.
Keep your head moving, keep going.
Who do you think has the mental edge in a matchup like this in boxer versus brawler?
Well, it depends how it starts. You know, if the boxer can start and he can control landscape, he can be on the outside, getting his way, getting a little cooperation where the brawler's walking into his punches, and then tie up on the inside, he has the advantage.
And you can see he wanted to do that as he holds on there. Scores well to the head with the right hand. Oh, they both land flush with uppercuts. What a great job. He gave one right back in return. Nice work by the Brown Bomber. Halfway through this round. Oh, that uppercut got him badly. Griffin's got to do a better job. He is getting rocked. Gets rid of that. It was intended for his head. Good work with the uppercuts. Nice job there. Couldn't hit the elusive target with that straight right. Able to get away from that headshot with the block.
Keep it going.
Oh. And an excellent uppercut by Griffin. A stinging uppercut by the Brown Bomber. Digs in with a good solid uppercut after taking a shot. Comes right back at him with a left hand. End of round one. The Brown Bomber's ability to get to his opponent worked out well there. He damaged him in that round. Wow, is he defensively sound. Needs to improve that accuracy. Missed with the headshot. Oh, and he's got something for him himself, and it's a left hand. The Brown Bomber's jab lands well. Good return fire that time. Griffin's offense has completely gone away here, it seems. He was hurt earlier, and now all he's doing is worried about what could be coming to get him again.
Yeah, he was on the highway earlier going about 90, and now all of a sudden he's taking those back roads going about 20. How long until the police catch up to him or his opponent pulls him over?
Halfway through round number two. The Brown Bomber's done a good job there offensively scoring with that left hand. Each man able to land an uppercut. Oh, he took some damage, but he gave some back with the right hand. Griffin's been hurt. Oh, he's hurt right there. He is hurt. You know, his opponent's doing a good job of just being patient now and looking for that one good shot.
Well, you know, the landscape of this business, the history of this business is littered with guys that they've had someone hurt, they get a little careless, they get caught. He better watch out that he doesn't get put on that landscape.
Good looking right hand after he got hit. Decide to trade there. He got hit. Oh, now the uppercut.
You need.
So a fresh round is underway. But is it a fresh fighter? Griffin's corner is hoping so. Based on what we saw at the end of the last round, who knows?
Well, his corner should also be hoping that his opponent across the way doesn't come out here like the executioner to get this over with, because if he does, I think it's over.
The Brown Bomber's so dangerous with that accuracy, a two-punch combination. Oh, he just did. Wow! He goes down. He has so much time now, he's going to be forced to survive. I give him a lot of credit for even getting up from that knockdown. but he still has to impress and move forward here.
Yeah, I applaud him. I give him credit. But I also recognize that he's in good shape. That's one of the reasons he got up.
Oh, nice work by Griffin. He was looking for an opportunity. He got it with that counterpunch.
Yeah, he stepped to the side. You know, a lot of times you talk about using your jab to set up a shot. He used his legs. Stepped to the side, got that opportunity.
He took a shot, but he gives one of his own. A left-hand scores. Oh, that's good stuff. Fire it right back with one of his own. Good work by the Brown Bomber. What a great round this has turned into. After doing the hurting, now he's the one hurt.
Joe, this is about wit, grit, and spit. This is about fighting.
I like that step back right there. Just enough to be out of danger, but still close enough to then land the counter. Oh! And he goes down again. Will he get up from this?
1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
It's over. This fight is over. Griffin's unable to continue. This fight is over. Knockout.
Ladies and gentlemen, by way of knockouts, your winner, the Brown Bomber.
The Brown Bomber is able to come up with a shocker here. Out of nowhere, early on, a knockout victory.
And does it with one shot that he never saw.
I'm Joe. But nobody give a fuck out here in the streets. Every man is for himself. They ain't helping no one else. It's a hazard to your health. Living life in these cold streets. Hey, who's worrying about you, baby?